against the Grizzlies the first time around. He's got five here in the first quarter. Conley's floater, not there. Rebound tap comes out to Rose.
He put it out there, off to a great start.
Exactly. Brown with a pull-up, and he hits Troy Brown Jr. Right now they're shooting 60% and 67%.
4 or 5 inside the arc to start.
Towns for three, without a doubt. Towns, just a little bit of bully ball going right at Bismack Biyombo.
That has been a difference in Carl Anthony.
Conley behind the Gobert screen. This is a three, tapped by Anderson. Rebound Conchar.
He's going up with two hands there, Conchar.
Triple Towers. Oh, and Jaren Jackson Jr. just picked up his third. It was just the way that Pat Frere said it, like, wait a second.
Well, here's that zone again by the Minnesota Timberwolves.
Blocked by Gobert on the Rose attempt.
The name that people won't throw around a lot. The name that you would love to have on your team.
Bain. Tough chance, he couldn't finish.
Left the body of Desmond Bain. Desmond Bain, great read and popped for a wide open three.
Conley's floater, that's in. Cook in the books with the starry three-pointer. Grizzlies with 7 three-pointers. Conley's floater comes up short.
He always is able to get his legs up under him for a good base shot.
6th straight game with 3 or more threes for Bain as Conley drives and finishes off glass.
That's Desmond Bain though.
Bain with 2 triples here in the period. Had a double-figure third quarter against Detroit. Conley throws it to Al Gossett.
Gobert shied away from the block attempt on that draw.
Conley, 360 spin in the make. Conley in double figures. Minnesota, one of the best third quarter teams in the NBA. Brown and Troy Brown Jr. lighten up the Grizzlies. He has taken full advantage of the opportunity.
Yeah, trying to use his size a little bit against Mike Conley.
Alexander Walker for 3. Naz Reid, speaking of which, he's on the floor.
Well, the thing is, it allows everyone to play their role, is what has happened.
Conley, his 3 is through, and the Grizzlies call for time. Conley gets a screen by Anderson. Tillman switches onto him. Conley leans in, that'll be a 2, and he put it in. Conley was 16.
Across the board.
Yeah, because Kyle Anderson was the guy that you could just basically ignore. Conley, floater, bank, no. Gobert, follow, no. Jaren comes in trying to steal the rebound. And 13 offensive rebounds and 21 second chance points. But X with the steal, got by Conley. That lob attempt.
Xavier Tillman playing extremely well here tonight.
Rose for 3, short, rebound Conley. Shot clock at 7. Conley, the lefty triple is in. Conley 2 of 3 from beyond the arc. 19 points for Mike Conley, new season. Brown levels off, sends it, scores it. Troy Brown Jr. with 15. Jaren is 11th game of 20 or more this season. Brown.
Wow.
Troy Brown Jr. Minnesota. They have won 3 consecutive road games as Gobert.